decent start. Good job. Officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Is 1.8 seconds. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. have P12. Perez ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Stroll is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 1.2 seconds. They're on old softs. The gap to the leader is 10.7 seconds. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 11 laps to go. Starting to create a gap. They're starting to pull away from us. Okay, some information on signs. They seem to have an issue. Understood, stopping this lap. See these tires through to the end now. our gap to the car in front is 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They have some kind of mechanical problem. Antonio in the pits. Caution. Green flag. much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. Seconds. This is your final lap of the race.
E eu posso ver os pilotos começarem a se encaminhar para o pódio para a comemoração da vitória. Uma verdadeira vitória de equipe. Vamos falar sobre o melhor piloto do dia. Anthony Davidson, em quem você vota?
O Kimi Raikkonen se destacou hoje. Não chegou a ser espalhafatoso, mas foi uma performance muito consistente na pista.
Bom,